best that those two senators could bring to you and your ability to handle it? Is that, you think, the headline?
I don't know if they were good, bad, or indifferent. I didn't think they were very effective. But again, that's me talking. I think I handled it very well. I knew it was going to happen. I mean, here I am standing in the middle. I knew it was going to happen. I just enjoyed it. I thought it was a great debate.
Did you anticipate both of them coming at you that way?
Yes, I did. I really anticipated it. I was prepared for it. I thought it would happen. They're desperate. I mean, what are they going to do? They're losing by massive amounts. Rubio hasn't won anything. Ted won Iowa, and that's under suspicion because of what he did to Ben Carson. And he's lost very badly since then. I mean, Ted is, I am leading with evangelicals. I'm leading with men, with women. I'm leading with everything. So he's under a lot of pressure. Hey, look, they're politicians. They're under a great deal of pressure.
Have you heard anything from former Mexican President Vicente Fox?
Well, I think he should apologize for his foul mouth. I think it's a disgusting thing that he said. And I could tell you, I would not use that word. But if I did use that word, I probably wouldn't have even been allowed on the stage tonight.
You do understand there's a touch of irony in that, though, that you're saying to someone
I mean, I don't know what the problem is, but I think he should apologize to a lot of people that heard that word. That was a very... I heard it this afternoon. I couldn't believe it.
How do you feel after tonight?
I feel great. I mean, I think we're doing so well. I think the debate was really one of my best debates, considering the fact that I was being hit from all sides.
It's best to be tested, though, right?
It was a good test. It was really a good test. I really liked it. I enjoyed it. And now I go down, and I guess I speak to other people other than you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Chris. Thank you. Good luck, Mr. Trump. Thank you.